A wise rabbi once said, if I am I because you are you, and you are you because I am I, then I am not I and you are not you. We and our environment, and all of us and each other, are interdependent systems. We know who we are in terms of other people. We all lock together. And this is, again and again, the serious scientific description of how things happen. And any good scientist knows, therefore, that what you call the external world is as much you as your own body.